Alright everyone, so this is Luna again. I think the last time I recorded her was about 4.5 or 5 hours ago. Just an update, she's about 67 days pregnant, so she is overdue. And I noticed this morning when I got home at about 9:30 that she had started her bloody show discharge looking stuff that they get right before they start labor. Now let's see, at about 7:11, and let's see, it's 7:45 p.m. now, so about a half an hour ago, I noticed she lost her mucus plug, and she has begun active contractions, I should say, not active labor, but contractions that result in pushing.